Do you remember Paul's way to get over to the other side of the street? One of the things I want to be able to not have people just go up and down the haul road. Yeah. So I wanted to be able to come up and loop and cut back. Now we should loop to the haul road so that people can periodically say, screw it, you know. Thank you. Oh, okay. Closed all vehicle. I ain't going there. There was a posting just yesterday about somebody getting a big ticket for driving on Games Commission land. Keep on going. Oh yeah.
So it's not just a matter of those two.
No. It's probably 500 yards like that. Besides, those rocks are handy. Today is not the day to go up it. No.
I don't want to make a mistake here.
Bill, this is your view, right? I mean, if you go down until 10 feet, you can see the breaker.
Yeah. What's a breaker?
Yeah, we're going to keep going over the Black Desert. Dave, come up a little closer so you can hear.
This is the Black Desert.
Now, before I let your children play here, see where that island, a peninsula of trees comes out, and there's more desert on the other side?
Yeah.
Right beyond that, there is a crevasse that is like a sarlacc, in that it as you get closer to it, it gets steeper, and it drops down to be about 30 feet deep.
Wow.
And
yeah,
and if you get too close to the edge, man, you're going in it. Let's remember this and try it some better day. Yeah, but if you had to climb back up, you could get really hurt. Whatever. Oh, insane single track. Rocks for Wally. Rocks for Wally.
anything, man.
I don't either. Well, I like this trail. We ought to include it in the route.
Yeah, absolutely. This is a good one.
Let me give it a tree mark. Whoops! Yeah, sure did.
These rocks are getting crazier and crazier. Bad. When are we going to hit the flat?
Right.
Come on, Bill. That one gave me pause.
Well, it stopped me.
Dave came up, egged me on, so I did it.
Okay.
All right, Bill.
I have no idea. My guess would be up. What do we do with Bill? Ready? rocks, big rocks. Flat rocks, round rocks. We got your rocks right here. No! Thank you. stand up. That doesn't make me any taller. The tires are about 12, 14 feet high. we're gonna do one more stupid trail. Come on, Dave.
He said
he's done. Okay. Go on, Bill. That wasn't very well done. Okay. I don't know what I'm doing. Let me get off. Yeah. I'm tired. Thank you, sir. I got stuck in Vern's tree.
You're kidding.
Well, maybe the tree before it.
Did you fall over?
I got stuck in the tree.
Stuck in the tree.
Let's go see if Dave's around.